In just 12 months, our community has recycled more than 5,000 tonnes through curbside recycling. That's about the same weight as 3,000 cars. But some items were just not made for your curbside recycling bin. Things like plastic bags, nappies and polystyrene foam can contaminate the entire truckload of recyclables. This means the rest of the recycling ends up in landfill, undoing all your good work. For more tips on recycling right, visit mildura.vic.gov.au/recycle.